An appellate court is different. We've all seen on TV cases where you have witnesses and a judge and people making objections. That's a trial court. In the Court of Appeals, it is strictly arguing cases that have already been tried in the trial court, and judges are determining whether any errors were made in the decisions of those trial courts.